Give me Isaiah chapter 13, verse 18, verse 19. Actually, Jeremiah 51 and 28 and 29.
Let me show you what America's gonna be.
A goddamn wilderness and desolation. And you guys already robbed it and stole it anyway. Goddamn thieves. 51, 28 and 29. Jeremiah. So I've never seen, other than white people, you know, because you got the fake Jews in Israel and you got these Edomites over here in America. I never seen people so.
Hey,
no. We got money. We got money. Okay. Rebecca, we got money already.
All right.
We're not looking for donations. I'm going to give you a donation. You're going into slavery, man. America's going to be destroyed. That's your donation for today. All right? Go ahead. Motherfucking white boy coming up with four quarters. We don't need your four quarters, you disrespectful bastard. That's the problem. You're gonna come up and try to give me four quarters. It's gonna take a lot more than four quarters for you to repay for what your people did.
That's right.
All right? It's gonna take a lot more than four quarters for you to get repaid for what you done.
So,
right. For real. Go ahead. It's gonna take a lot more than four quarters for you white people to try to pay back what you done. You're gonna have to get paid back by chains and blood and destruction. Like the brother bought out, the son of perdition. You gotta get your goddamn judgment, man. Go ahead.
Jeremiah chapter 51, verse 28. Uh-huh. Prepare against her the nations with the kings other than me.
Uh-huh.
The captains, they're up.
They're talking about the Russians again, man. Them Russians, man, they're going to destroy America. And they're itching to do it already.
Right.
So that's what it's talking about, the kingdom of the Medes. Go ahead.
The captains, they're up. And all the rulers, they're up. And all the land of his dominion. And the land shall tremble and sorrow. For every purpose of the Lord shall be performed against Babylon,
uh-huh.
to make the land of Babylon a desolation without an inhabitant.
Read it again.
Look. Jeremiah chapter 51, verse 29.
Uh-huh.
And the land shall tremble in sorrow.
Right, so this land is going to tremble in sorrow, man. So it's not going to last forever like that silly ass dummy said earlier. America's going to whoop your ass. That's how you stupid people feel. Scripture says the land is going to tremble and mourn. So sick of this shit. Just let the goddamn guy die already. Scrape his ass up and put him in a meat wagon and get him out of here. But yeah, this place is going to be a land. This is going to be the land of trembling and mourning, man. When the Lord pronounces the judgment on this place.
Right.
So that America's gonna kick your ass, bullshit is out the window. This stolen land is gonna be destroyed. You think it's all good? No. You can take a picture of the sun.
Oh, sure, yeah.
Go ahead. You Arabic?
Oh, yeah.
You better get back to Arabia, man. You better go back home because America's gonna be destroyed.
Do you think so?
I know so. The Bible says so. This Bible has not failed us. All these prophecies that are in here are coming to pass. This is a book of life and spirit. That's how we know it's the truth. Because it's telling us things that are going to happen before they even happen.
Okay.
All right, well, go ahead.
Jeremiah chapter 51, verse 29. The land shall tremble and sorrow, for every purpose of the Lord shall be performed against Babylon. To make the land of Babylon a desolation.
So that's what the land of Babylon is going to be. Straight up desolation. It's not going to be a flourishing country. This country is not going to flourish. It's going to be a damn desolation. A desert. from thermonuclear destruction, a thermonuclear holocaust like we like to call it.